multi-lock MT5, clockwise rotation, sparrows, half diamond, the alpha spring, nice clicky, and a multi-pick 4. So we're going after the outer drivers, 1, 2, 3, and that's 4, which is binding. Little click on 4. That's a nice click on 5. Going to the front, 1 is spring B, 2, nothing. A little something on 3, and nothing on the rest. Is binding. Nice click. One now. Nice click. Let's try to go for the inner pins. One, nothing. Two, nothing. Two's a high one. Nice click out of 2. A good rotation. I think that was 3. Inner pin. And another nice little rotation. And yeah, that was 1. It was bonding pretty hard. I think we only have 1 inner driver at this point. Maybe 2 inner drivers. Okay. One, 2. Click out of 3, 4, possible click out of 4, 5, how are you, sir? Gone through everything. Okay. 1, oh, no, that was 2. All right, that was the MT5 with the sidebar removed. I'm gonna pull this out. I'm trying to figure this lock out still. And so, picked a lot of multi-locks, classics, and interactives. And I'm trying to figure out this sidebar. MT5, and until I do, I just decided to pick it without the sidebar on the camera. Six, five, four, three, two, one. That's the core with the sidebar removed. And the drivers are essentially all the same, so I'm just gonna dump them out. Spring in here. Okay, that is the MT5. We got alpha spring, five outers, five inners, five drivers. These are the pin and pin drivers. This is a standard driver, and these strongest springs, these mega springs. Hope you enjoyed the pick. Thank you.